Sarah Ndenen has brought her nine-month-old daughter to be vaccinated against measles. She says she understands the significance and encourage other mothers to do the same.
When she reaches 1 year, I will come back.
For what?
For vitamin A and measles. Because the immunization is very nice to me and my baby.
Measles is a highly contagious viral respiratory infection. The instant pain of the needle and the little or no side effects aftermath of the vaccine is more desirable than the potential complications of not taking the vaccine. Dr. Mwosu says vaccination and immediate treatment are the only solutions.
Everybody knows measles can present with a rash. They have complications. Children could actually get blind from the disease. So it's important that a mother doesn't just sit down at home and assume she is clear, because even after we have diagnosed, it's just a suspicion. Until we do the test, we cannot confirm if that's actually measles.
Despite progress made in measles vaccine, intermittent measles outbreak has continued to distort efforts to stop the spread of the disease. This medical volunteer says the greatest challenge is reaching all the children that need immunization.
We have measles outbreak because the coverage of national program for immunization is not complete. It cannot cover everybody because of so many challenges. I hope that this campaign can be cover the total population of children in Nigeria, so we can prevent disease and death for so many of our children.
Recent World Health Organization data states that more than 20 million children lack vaccination, and more than half of them are concentrated in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Ethiopia, India, Nigeria, and Pakistan. Measles vaccines work by triggering the immune system to produce antibodies against measles. Two doses of the vaccine are recommended because 15% of vaccinated children fail to develop immunity from the first dose. African member states of the Global Health Body endorsed the resolution to eliminate measles by 2020. Until then, improved routine immunization is non-negotiable. Vivian Irikefe, TVC News, Lagos.